All right, sports fans, we're back live on stage at GameSpot Stage 1 of their live E3 2013 coverage. I'm Chris Waters, and I'm here to talk about Pro Evolution Soccer with Kei and Akane from Konami. Welcome to the stage, you two.
Thank you for having us here.
This our first sports game live on the show here, and one that's close to my heart because I love soccer. And sorry, Brits, I'm not going to call it football. It's America. So Pro Evolution Soccer 2014, guys, just sort of took the wrapper off it during Konami's pre-E3 press conference last Thursday. Was that exciting? How has it been?
どのような反響、新システムで作ったこのPES2014をまず最初に触れてもらって、ダイレクトの感想をいただけるっていうところ、今この状況がすごく製品作りに対して発売日に向けてすごく今重要なところなんで、そのフィードバックっていうところもすごく楽しみにしてます。
So it's been really great. We have a new development system up and running, and we fully use that for PES 2014. We have people playing that on our floors. We're getting really good feedback right now, and we're just going to fully use that too for further productions in the game.
Great. So Kei, you're going to jump into a match here while we take a look at some of the new sort of features you guys have in Pro Evo 14.
今回6つのポイントがありまして、ザコア、あとトゥーボールテイク、マス、あとハート、でチームプレイ、最後にインペースIDと、この6つのポイントがあるんですけども、今日はポイントを絞ってお伝えしたいと思います。
So through the gameplay, we'd like to show the 6 features that we have been developing on, which is Trueball Tech, MASS, which stands for Motion Animation Stability System, the Core, Player ID, the Heart, and Team Play. So,
cool. Well, let's start it up, and you can point out some of those things while we, well, Kei gives us his best try to try and score a goal here in a match, Bayern versus Bayern. And while we get started, let's start with one of the points you mentioned before.
So the heart, it represents the feel of home and away fans to watch their team play in the stadium that they're used to. So we have recreated the stadiums that are featured in the game. Uh-huh. For Bayern specifically, the entrances of where the players enter from, they're all recreated, so that feel of watching the actual match is there.
Yeah, that broadcast feel, you know, so many of us experience these sports from a broadcast perspective, and so capturing that sort of feel really helps make the experience feel a little more authentic, a little more fun.
We just aim to recreate authentic football, and through the main 6 selling points, I just hope that everyone can have a more exciting gameplay experience.
Cool. Now, one of the big things you guys had sort of featured in the trailer was engineered with emotion. And the crowd's emotion certainly peaked at the beginning of the match. How does the crowd emotion factor into the game?
各プレイヤーの行動によって、観客に感情値というか、チームの感情が盛り上がることで、その選手の持ちベーション、メンタリティというところに還元されて、それが選手のパフォーマンスに影響するっていう仕組みになっています。
So basically, the user control, the performance of the player feeds back to the actual emotion of the crowd. So the crowd basically gets really excited when the player scores a good goal or makes a really good play as a performance, and then it feeds back to the emotion level of the team and then back to the individual player.
So as that feeding back to the individual player, do the passes get sharper? Do they get a little quicker? Is there a sort of gameplay benefit there?
そうですね。例えば、パスであったり、シュートであったり、まあ、ドリブルもそうですけども、そういったところの、その、選手のモチベーション向上によって、実際のパフォーマンス以上のものが出たりとか、逆にそれが落ち込んで、普段通りのパフォーマンスが発揮できなかったりとか、そういったところに影響が出たり、あと、プレーが切れた時に、いろんな感情がその、ゲームの中で表現されると。ね、まあ、感情が盛り上がっていれば、味方のプレーに対して、拍手とか、まあ、そういったポジティブな感情が出たり、逆にそのモチベーションが落ちてるときは、そのネガティブな感情で相手に対して怒ったりとか、そういった、画面上での影響が出る。
Alright, Akane, you've got your work cut out for you with that answer. I want you to translate in just a sec, but Kay, why don't you kick off and start showing us some of this game in action? And, Akane.
Right, so basically when the performance of the player is really good, it feeds back to the crowd and the cheers get stronger, you get more support, well, if the player plays poorly, vice versa, you just get booing or some really bad reviews from the crowd. But, well, it does vary. It's not a very simple trigger or anything. A lot of factors result to that, and it does show in the player's play. His precision, maybe his performance will change a little bit. It's up to the user to see what kind ofeffects that he can experience.
All right, so you will hear about it if you're giving away passes and not defending properly, etc., etc.
Yeah, that's pretty much what you get.
All right, Akane, so we're seeing, it's looking really sharp. The feet, the animation of the footwork is very nimble, and that's very appealing to me. I am a little jealous because my footwork is nowhere near that nimble, personally, but...talk to us a little bit about another sort of innovation you guys are trying to bring here to 2014.
Right, so true ball tech is one of our main features for 2014, where the ball can be controlled 360 degrees wide and several meters ahead. So basically, what it is that the player can control his ball away from his body. It does have a feel to real football, and sorry, I said football there. What happens?
That I'm in the minority worldwide soccer fans.
Yeah, well, what happens is that through that true ball tech, there's more precision and the user can do the performances that he really wants to do. Through that, there's more precise feints, there's more precise overtakes, there's a lot of, the animation was overhauled as well. So the user can have a real feel of a authentic experience of being on the pitch.
Very cool. Now Kay, of course, we're all just rooting for a good game, but which team are you? Who should we be pulling for right now?
Akane's.
So it's a red team.
It's a red team? Yeah. All right. So he's going to, Kay now going and pressing the attack. In terms of field management and player management, is there any sort of new stuff you guys are bringing in on that front?
Yeah, so the motion animation stability system, we call it MASS, is a new physics engine that we have incorporated in our development system. And what that is that it's not just the performance there. The players will...basically jostle and they will interact with each other, but not just that, there's a lot of work that goes in there, and it shows in the feints and the movements, and especially on the one-on-one situations where there are special controls to create that one-on-one chance to beat the other player.
AndWe're seeing some challenges here as Kay tries to press the advantage against the white team of the exact same team he's playing as. So, you know, Pro Evolution Soccer has been around for a long time. And so you guys mentioned earlier the PES ID and that sort of player identity within the game. What form is that going to take in PES 2014?
はい、まあ、我々のその強みであります個性感の部分に関しては、まあ、今作も、前作同様に再現する 力を入れていくところでもありまして、で今作さらに、その再現する選手を増やして、実装していく予定です。
So, so individuality that it was introduced in PES 2013, through a number of star players, but we'd like to, expand more on that. The player numbers are going to double basically, and, the variety of movements, will have more variety. It would show through, their behavior and their style of play through many elements of their football.
Very cool.So I guess to sum up here for the, you know, our people's early look at Pro Evolution Soccer 2014, what are you guys hoping will be, you know, the experience of a player playing PES 2014? What do you hope that it will capture for them?
まあ、今まで以上に今回チームプレーっていうところと個人でのワンオンワンっていう駆け引きで力を入れているところがありまして、そこから来るその展開からのゴール今までにない展開からのそのゴールにつながるその気持ちよさっていうところを体験したいなしてほしいなと思います。
So, in the gameplay, we've aimed to recreate the tactical element, where the user can build up his strategy and execute it through, many tactical plays. So, we are looking forward for the user to feel that exhilarating feeling after he made a strategic move and then scored an amazing goal.
Sounds pretty good, Akane. Thank you both so much for coming on and showing off Pro Evolution Soccer 2014.Can you tell folks when the game's coming out and what systems they'll be able to play it on?
プラトフォームは、現行機の PS3 と Xbox 360になります。で、発売に関しては、まあ、秋未定ということです。
So, so the game is due to come out, later this year. And, and the platforms that will be available would be, the current gen consoles X360 and, PlayStation 3.
Great. Okay, Akane, thank you both so much for coming on and showing off the game.
Thank you.
Folks, we'll be back with another live demo just after this look over at the Microsoft booth and some Power Golf. Stars maybe in there? I don't know. It's a golf game.